Good afternoon, Kearsley Seniors. This is Mr. Whisker. This has been an unusual end to your senior year, no doubt. But your teachers and I are very proud of you and your accomplishments thus far. You're an impressive group of young men and women, and we look forward to seeing what you will accomplish here in the near future. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit.
When facing a world crisis, you stayed focused on the goal of graduation. You've done it.
Continue to look to the future and hope for a brighter tomorrow in the face of a very scary world. Continue to be brave and face those obstacles head on. You are brave.
I smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers.
You have had every part of your life altered in the last several weeks. And yet you grow and learn and flourish. You are adaptable.
Class of 2020, you are resilient. You are living through the only pandemic of modern times. While your world's been flipped upside down, you've found ways to adjust your schedules, new ways of learning, and how to cope in our new normal. In the face of obstacles, you finished high school strong. Class of 2020, you are resilient.
Once a thrill, and anything to roll the dice.
You are worldly. You have knowledge of the world and life. And you are interested in what is happening in the world around you. Some of you have traveled with us to Louisiana, Canada, or Spain. Others have traveled with chess club, quiz bowl, choir, or your sports. You know that the world has a lot to offer other than just what's here at home. Continue to seek new adventure and knowledge in new places because you are worldly. Good luck, bonne chance, buena suerte.
Have had so many traditions and milestones taken from your senior year. Yet, you have remained selfless, knowing that social distancing is helping to save lives and keeping our first responders safe. You are selfless. Congratulations, Class of 2020 graduates.
Hi seniors, you have been thrown obstacles and trials this year, and you have succeeded. You can now use those experiences to help lead others when needed. You are leaders and Hornets for life. Congrats, keep it real, and enjoy everything ahead of you.
Keep your attention on what's important, even with all these challenges around you. You keep yourself and your family safe. You work hard to complete your senior year. You make plans for life after KHS. You are focused.
With the distance, now I'm back on my feet, just a man.
You are confident because you are the prize.
Class of 2020, you are committed. Now that you are graduating, it shows that you dedicated yourself to your education. You had to make that commitment to yourself first. And then in order to reach this goal, you had to create successful habits in order to achieve it. You held yourself accountable along the way. So now, Class of 2020, congratulations on your commitment.
In the world, you manage to enjoy time with your family, help others, and make the best of a terrible situation. old seniors, you are positive.